Okay, here we go. Billy Bot is off. Oh. Okay, you're leaving me in suspense as I get across. Okay, oh, there's 2 points. And two more. Oh, here we go. Okay, there's 2 points. Okay, here we go. First attempt at the warp wall. Power switch on. It's always a good strategy. Here we go. Yeah, well, I was just kind of fluxing in the end of the game. Okay. Oh, okay. There we go. Good attempt, but we couldn't quite get above the line.
I don't think we're going to get this.
You're forfeiting your second shot. It's cute how the point is a little sensor on you. Oh! Alright, we got 2 points for the paddle board. And we skip to the U-turn. Points for the U-turn. Okay. We've got every other obstacle strategy here. Here we go. First attempt at the warped wall. We did give out a prize last year for the slowest gear ratio. Believe me, this is still a lot faster than the team that won that award last year. Yeah, last year we had a robot that took 2 minutes for its arm to extend. The robot did all it could. Saying 2 points for the battle boy.
Yeah!
2 points for the wall, yeah. Come on. Okay. Okay.
No!
Oh no, we win! The robot decided it would prefer to drive perpendicular to the line. Alright, so that's 4 points plus a 1 point bonus for winning. And now we're going to do our second attempt at the U-turn. I love the 3D printed dragon head on this robot. Second attempt at the warped wall. engaged. One more point to tack on. So what does that bring their total to? 8 points. That's good enough for third place. We're down to our last four teams. Second attempt at the wall lift. That's better. Okay. There's a point. And a good transition onto the U-turn. Yeah, that's 2 points plus a weight bonus. Oh, nice. Okay. That was very smooth. Oh, our wheel's off the course on the backside here.
Oh.
We'll try that again. There we go again. Three. Oh, that looks better. What are we doing? You don't want to get back on there. We're not sure what the robot was thinking. Alright. First attempt at the warped wall. Nice. his second attempt at the double twister. Good. Yes. Get off of there. Okay, now come back.
No.
Oh,
no!
Same thing. Good enough for second place. Who are rumored to have completed the whole course. We have team 5.1, whose robot is named the Mistress. Chris's wife named the robot because he spends all his time with it. Whenever you're ready. The mistress is off. Two points. Quickly around. Another 2 points. And here we go. Okay. Second attempt on the warped wall. Oh no! We've seen them do that during practice. That's 14 points. You guys take first place. Finally, our last team to go is team 3.1. Black Mamba. I think you just came up with that on the spot. This robot is a speed demon. Link all five obstacles during practice. I'm not sure what happened there.
Thank you. award. Team 5.1, you guys win first place. Nice score. Okay, here's our encore performance. Can you beat 33 seconds?
Next year, as well as me. We'll see if I can do as well as the robots.